All right, guys, I figured it out. Angie.
I don't do these things.
I thought she was good with technology, but.
I'm good with technology that came out in the 2000s.
What up, Brody? How are you, bro? All right, that's good. That guy said not that good even as jumping rope goes. Ronda Rousey hasn't fought in 15 years, that last dude. What are you talking about? I'm trying to jump rope on a freaking tiny room, motherfucker. Shut up. Oh, you better be talking shit about me, Phil WT. All right, I got the sweat going. Hey, guys, any, like, oh, thank you. Let's see, Zoom meeting, how's the cut going? The cut's going good. You have a crush on me? Thank you. Angela, technology is your thing. Come to Austin. Let's train. Sick. I will actually be in Texas Saturday. I will be in H-Town and then Corpus Christi. All
right, shadow box.
All right, yeah, sorry. Got a shadow box. That little may do with the cards bent out. I try to act smart because I want a lot of friends. I never really went with the flow of the trends. I think I like girls. Oh,
Mel Gomez said, habla español.
Hey, sí, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás? Patada en la cabeza.
¿De la pelea o qué?
Hey.
De la pelea el viernes.
Wow.
Si no tienes el canal, Access TV, lo puedes ver en YouTube.
Hey, Queen 105. What's up, girl?
Right, hey.
Yo, what's up to my wrinkles? I like getting the sweat going when people watch it because it makes me like actually work a little bit. So I'm trying to show off. I'm like, normally I'd be like, yeah, but when people watch it, I'm like, yeah, yeah. Alright, who wants the shadow box of Paulina's? Who wants the shadow box of Paulina's? Send a request. We got 4 more minutes of shadow boxing before we hit pads. What are y'all gonna start your own YouTube show? Paulina's working on one right now
for the fight week. What is that going on? Rev Gear,
yep.
Yeah, go to Rev Gear's page after her fight. No, we're in Kansas City, guy on a journey. We finally made it. But I gave all the game boys cooties. It's a little nicer than the ones I got. The kids I hate. If I was the monster under your beds, you'd be the kids I ate. If I was a man your mom fucked, I'd fuck. Dang, no request. Y'all scared. You don't want to show your hands. Don't want to show the hand speed. Send the request to do some shadow boxing. Shadow boxing with Paulina. TMC 13 said, kill it, Nina.
I'm requesting your ass.
Huh?
I'm requesting your ass.
What are you requesting?
We're both on the weight cut right now, Paulina, but we can do it.
We got this.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We've both done this camp together. You're looking fit. You're looking strong. You're looking fast. We're going to get after it this year, aren't we? World championships. That's all we're interested in.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, that is all we are interested in. Nothing more, nothing less.
Thank you, B.
I'm out. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Kill it Thursday.
You got it.
Let's go.
Everybody, this guy, Brendan, is fighting for PFL on Thursday. He's going to win that Midley.
Gonna get the mail. Tune in.
Good luck, Pete.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
All right, you got 1 minute. 1 minute. Last minute.
Keep moving now.
Yeah, careful you don't slip on that. So not too many kicks. All right, turn the music up for the last minute.
Shadow box? Yeah, Roman.
Let's go, Roman.
Just dance in motion allowed. Accept the request. Music, but when that Megan Thee Stallion pop off, though, you know what I'm about to do. AR, American Revolution, shout out to American Revolution, my very first gym, very first martial arts gym that I stepped on the mats and fucking started this crazy journey. 2009, I believe it was May. It was awesome.
It's in my fanny pack.
Are you got any questions or requests? Something cool you want to see?
I know that's right.
I don't care what anybody says, this song goes hard. I don't care if you're a dude. I know all dudes secretly like it too. I'm trying to act like they don't like it. Right? Guys say they don't like how Cardi B speaks, but they're just intimidated that she's powerful. And then she'll probably drug them if they try to take her money. Angela, still not free? What do you mean? Oh, requesting a Superman pledge? Hell yeah. I'm not gonna tell you. Huh?
No, that doesn't work. No, that doesn't work.
Oh, okay.
Can try this. Oh.
You know I'm gonna throw a Superman punch.
What, in the fight?
Yeah.
Yay, you let it go.
I know, like.
Yo, don't tell them though. That's probably,
I know,
that's
yeah.
Probably one they're, of their coaches.
They're never gonna see it coming, that's for sure. I set up my shit. I don't just throw it like all crazy. I'm not gonna tell you what I'm gonna set it up with though. But make sure you don't blink. Cause after the Superman punch, I'm gonna follow it up with something really cool. Glad that you came. Spinning elbow? Nah, spinning elbow's not gonna follow. Nah, that's silly. But my coaches don't really like spinning shit, but I'm gonna throw it because I like it. When I feel it, it's gonna go.
Can you spin?
Yeah. Gotta play it safe. I feel like everything she's saying goes with the, like, what I'm talking about.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, with throwing spinning shit. Hell yeah. Paulina, Angela need big favor. What's a big favor? Uh-oh. Oh, this guy said he wants to fight you. Oh. A guy? Tomarenko, you want to hit a woman? You're fucking weird.
Hold on up. Send a request.
Oh, Angela says she's down.
Let's see what we're working with.
Angela says she's down.
If he looks like meat sauce, I'm in.
Yeah. Fun size on fleek with it. Anyways, when I'm done wrapping my hands, I'm gonna get off the live. I don't want you to see my cool stuff that I'm gonna do. So get your questions out now. You got like a minute. Cause it's almost time to twerk later.
I've been working on it.
Yeah. Hell yeah, it is. So there's like a new girl who's in the tournament now because one of the girls, Katie Saul, I guess, couldn't get into the country. So she's out. There's another girl in. Y'all go vote. Who you want to see me fight? I don't give a fuck, actually. I'll fight whoever, like always.
Tell them what time the fight is.
Oh, yeah, sorry. The fights are on Friday at 5 p.m. Central, I think. Yeah, 5 p.m. Central. Correct me if I'm wrong. Or you can just go to the Invicta Instagram and look at the time. Hey!
Go to the source.
All right, guys, that's it.
Oh, no, she's done.
I'm done.
She's done right.
Senor Pina says, have an easy wait. Paulina, say what's up to Ange.
Hey.
How does her voice change to talk to her husband?
Hey, Adam.
All right. Bye, guys. We out.